क्लास 10th. वेलकम बैक. विल कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 12.3 एग्जांपल 7. सी आई एम रीडिंग फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके, सी इन दिस फिगर एबीसीडी स्क्वायर ऑफ साइड 14 सेंटीमीटर विथ सेंटर ए बी सी एंड डी. फोर सर्कल्स आर ड्रॉन सच दैट ईच सर्कल टच एक्सटर्नली टू ऑफ द रिमेनिंग थ्री सर्कल्स. फाइंड एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड रीजन. सेम डायग्राम आई हैव ड्रॉन हियर. सी ओके, सी आई रोट एज पर द गिवन एग्जाम्पल ABCD square. Side AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to AD equal to 14 centimeter. Therefore, you can write radius. Yes or no? See, this much is the radius of the circle. That is what? 7 centimeter. Clear, students? Please be careful. Now, further. Area of shaded region is asked. This inner part is area of shaded region. Okay? Now, see. In this figure, if you look here, these four circles are touching each other means this quadrant of each circle is part of square. Yes or no? Clear? So, quadrant of each circle is part of square means there are four quadrants. And four quadrants equal to one circle. Clear? So, one circle is part of the square. So, if is right combination, look here. Shaded area equal to square minus circle. Yes or no? See, students, look here. Quadrant of each circle is part of square. You have to write there in example. And there are four quadrants. There's four quadrants makes one circle. And one circle is part of square. Clear? Then shaded part is not in quadrants. It is aside. So shaded part is equal to square minus circle. Simply put the formula. Square. What is side of the square? 14 centimeter. So side square minus circle area, you know, pi r square. That is equal to side square is what? 14 square is 196. Minus pi is what? Beta 22 upon 7. Radius is what? Radius is 7 centimeter. 7 multiplied by 7. 7 cancel. Clear? Multiply this. See, you are getting 196 minus 154. So subtract. You are getting 6 minus 4 2. 9 minus 5 4. That is 42 square centimeter. So shaded area, see, after subtraction, after putting these values, put the value, cancel, subtract, you are getting 42 square centimeter. That is shaded area. Clear? Okay, students, here understanding very important. Read properly and write. You have to write this clearly. And then this combination is very important. If any student understand combination, if any student understands combination, that student is getting correct answer. Now let us take 8. I am showing in the book. See, example 8. Figure is like this. Okay. So same figure I have drawn here. Look here. See. See, they are giving distance between the inner line segments is 60 meter. Okay. And width of the track is 10 meter. Okay. Right now, see. If AC, I have labeled, marked here, AC, AB, CD, GH, EF are line segments. And it's mentioned also, see, length of these line segments is 106 meter. So, from E to F, C to D, A to B, G to H is 106 meter. Okay. And width of track is 10 meter. It's to be written. Now, there are two, see, this much, I'm just running pen. This is inner semicircle. So there are two inner semicircles. And then AC becomes diameter of semicircle. Clear? So see now, AC diameter of inner semicircle. Therefore, we can write R1 equal to radius of inner semicircle equal to half of AC 30 meter. Clear, students? Similarly, there are two outer semicircles. Then let us take radius R2. Radius of outer semicircle equal to 30. This 30 is inner semicircle plus 10 width. Inner semicircle radius 30 plus 10 means 40. So 30 plus 10 equal to 40 meter. Students, important part is this. R1, R2. Clear? If you understand this, you will get answer very easily. Now let us come to question. See, distance around the track along its inner edge. Distance around the track along its inner edge. Now see, distance around inner track means from A to B to D to C to A. Clear? So what is this, beta? See, AB plus CD plus this semicircle plus this semicircle. So two semicircle makes one circle. So circumference of one circle plus AB plus CD. So distance of inner track along inner edge equal to inner semicircle inner circumference plus AB plus CD. So inner circumference formula you know 2 pi r plus AB is how much? Yes, 106 plus CD is how much? 106. So put the value of pi. Pi is 2 multiplied by 2 upon 7. Okay. Radius how much? Radius of inner semicircle is 30 plus 212. 100 plus 100, 200, 6, 6, 12. Okay. Is it clear, student? Please remember it. Now, see, cancellation possible? If not, then leave this upon 7. No problem. See, we're getting it. Upon 7 plus 212. See now, multiply this 0, 3, 4, that 12, carry 1, 3, 4, 12 plus 1, 13, upon 7 plus 212. Clear? Please divide this by 7, you will get answer. Now, after division, see, I am dividing. Look here, 1320 divided by 7. We will take answer up to 2 decimal points, okay? So, 188.57. See, students, you have to divide this. 188.57 plus 212. Now, add 212 plus 188.57. So, you are getting it. See, I am adding 212 plus 188.57. So 57, that is what, see, 400.57 meter. You got length of the distance, that is length of the distance around inner track, inner edge is 400.57 meter. Clear? Now, second part is, see, area of track. Look at the track, area of track. See this track. Plus this track. I have marked this one rectangle, second rectangle, and this track. See. So this is circular strip, semicircular strip at the ends, no? And this semicircular strip is a part of two circles, inner circle and bigger circle. So this area of the these two semicircles make one circle. Yes or no? These two semicircles make one circle and outer semicircle makes one circle. So we want to find this. See, this both strips, if we combine, we are getting like this. Then this shaded region will be equal to bigger circle minus smaller circle. Yes or no? So we will write area of the track equal to 2 times rectangle. This rectangle length is 106, breadth is 10. 2 times rectangle plus bigger circle minus smaller circle. Clear? Got it, children? Yes or no? Then see, area of semicircular strips at the ends. What is area of semicircular strip at the end? That is bigger circle minus smaller circle. Okay? So we are writing now. Look, please here. See, we are writing. That is equal to bigger circle minus smaller circle. See here, important is understanding what is given in words. Plus 2 times area of the rectangle, what is that? Length into breadth. Now, bigger circle is known to you. What is that? Pi r square. Outer radius, how much is outer radius? 30 plus 10, 40. Outer radius is 40, that is 40 square. Minus pi r2 square, r1 square. Inner, we give r1 for inner and r2 for outer. So, okay, now see, plus 2 times, what is length? 106 multiplied by breadth, 10. Okay, students, please see now, put the value. Pi is common. Pi value what? 22 upon 7. R2 is what? 40. R2 is 44, 40 square is 1600. Clear? Minus R1 is what? R1 square is what? 30 square means 900. Okay? Plus 2 times 2 into 106, 212 multiplied by 10, 2120. Clear, student? We can get this. Now, subtract. We are getting it, see? 22 upon 7, bracket, 1600 minus 900, what? 700. Clear? Plus 2120. Here 77 cancels, so 100. So 2200. See, it's very clear, very clear. So equal to 2200 plus 2120. That is you are getting now 2400, 4320 square meter. So area of the track equal to 4320. Students, please see, watch properly, understand example, okay, and get it. Here important understanding diagram, naming all these things, inner radius, inner semicircles, outer radius, outer semicircles, okay, distance covered. This combination very important. This combination is very important. Okay, students, please see and watch properly, solve example yourself, right? Any problem, any doubt, you can ask me anytime. See you.